Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kyle, and this is, of course, LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. And I, myself, have played through pretty much every LEGO game that's come out on any major console or PC in the last 20 years or so. And I think that's irregardless of the fact that I have multiple children. The fact that I have multiple children means that I've played through each of the LEGO games many, many, many times. I have had a lot of fun with almost all of them, I think. Pretty much every LEGO game, going back to the original Star Wars LEGO games, were pretty good. Hopefully I will have enough remembrance of how to play LEGO games to not make a total fool of myself. I have not done anything with the Skywalker Saga yet, aside from just some of the audio and video settings. Interestingly, HDR is not working for me. Whether I try it on a regular screen or projector, I get some weird errors. So we're gonna go without HDR, but everything else is pretty much maxed. It's a LEGO game, so I think a 3080 can handle it. I guess we'll find out. I'm interested to see what all the differences are. Ah! Okay, so you go right into choosing your game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Interesting there that you can start with A New Hope. Oh, show me the animation at least. Boo. Or you can start with The Phantom Menace. And I didn't even think about that. Should I do this based on chronological order? Or order of release? Or what? I think we're gonna go chronological. We're gonna start with 1. Maybe? Hello? Yes, I do. Well, I love the start. Oh, and I don't care. I can't monetize any of my videos anyway, but there's no way I'm playing this without the music on. No way. This isn't Forza. Yes.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I feeling shot? Oh,
have a bit of yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
Okay, Qui-Gon's voice was
a
little...
I have a bad feeling about this.
Off. Oh! Okay. How do I accelerate? Yeah, I could figure that out. Give me the... Okay, give me the acceleration. Thank you. I got that too. Ah, there we go. To shoot? What am I supposed to shoot? If turning feels the wrong way round, or too sensitive, you can adjust these settings at any time. Great.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
That Qui-Gon voice. I'm not so sure. Okay, nice and slow. Yes, I do. That was cool. Oh, look at that. They've even got proper galactic basic. Printed below the English name for the ship. Wow, look at this. Oh, this looks great. If I do say so myself, what is
Welcome
this?
Welcome, ambassadors.
Oh.
I am TC-14, at your service.
Okay, I'm here. Oh.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
Walk this way. Oh, I can't really go any faster right now. Look at that, my first 120 studs.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors.
Okay, Obi-Wan's voice is great. Qui-Gon sounded a little bit better there. Obi-Wan's voice sounds really good. I'm all about that. So what are the highlights mean? Ooh, I'm sorry. That's... No. How can I put away my lightsaber? Because that seems to be pretty dangerous. Whoa. Throw lightsaber? Okay. Oh! Sorry. I'm new at this lightsabering stuff. Oh, okay, so Y doesn't switch characters. The left bumper does. And the right bumper does. And so far I have no idea how to turn off my lightsaber. Is there a way to holster this thing? Okay, I guess not. We're just going in here fully armed to the teeth. Lightsaber deployed.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
I don't want to pick up
these Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
Whoa.
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
I sense an unusual amount of inability for something as simple as moving chairs into place. Okay, I got a little bit better with that one.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Jedi, I should do something.
Press A or what? Whoa. Okay, that's different. And they have health bars. Interesting. Oh, I'm gonna have to learn this. I am playing on whatever the normal default difficulty is. How do I go faster? Oh. Okay, so it looks like the longer you just hold the stick forward. Oh, destroyers. Oh, okay, so once you're close enough, you can just force throw them. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Sorry. Getting distracted. The ship looks great. Oh, I was hoping I could throw that further. I don't know if he's dead. He might not be. Stick. Okay. Use L to cut a hole. Oh, a small hole will work.
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's
continue story. No. Is there anywhere else I can go here? Oh, no, there's not. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Continue story. Yes, yes. The Trade Federation dude sounded... he sounded very good. Gunray? Yes!
Mr. Jar Jar Binks! Mr. Your humble servant!
Okay.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar sounds... Okay. So if I just hold this... Interesting.
Jar Jar, right. We need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry.
I'm trying to move as fast as I can. Wow, look at this. This is cool. This is very good looking. I guess I should be breaking everything, shouldn't I? Okay, I'm with you. What are you waiting for? Oh, he might have been waiting for me.
Going underwater, okay?
Okay.
My warning you, Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Okay, go ahead. Do your thing. I can't, oh. Okay, can't swim, evidently. There we go. Oh, where's my little breathers? Okay. Oh, this is cool. Oh, yes, I can ride a canoe.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Sorry.
Okay, Captain Topples. Mr. Back.
Not again, Jaja. You, sir, go into the bosses. You sir, in big doo-doo this time.
Well, that sounded great. Maybe that was the original line.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but... I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Well... Jar Jar sounds okay.
Are you
not
going
great.
To enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Haber-Libber-Bongo.
Misa told you. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Oh, that's cool. Whoa. There we go. Nice. And it has been so long since I've played the other Star Wars games that this could all be retreaded stuff, but I don't remember it. Hey, leave me alone. Oh, he's just mopping the floor. And, oh, come on. Can I really not jump up there? I can. Yes. Sure.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
He said that wrong.
Be gone with him!
It's the planet Kor. Jar Jar Binks. Binks. More info. Wait. Jar Jar Binks. Costumes. Jar Jar Senator. Oh, that's cool. A hapless but caring Gungan from the planet Naboo, during the Trade Federation's invasion of its planet, he luckily found himself in the company of a great plot. Oh, by the way, you won't really hear me say much bad about Star Wars, any of the episodes. I love them all. That's right, even episode 1, even episode 2, even episode 9. Oh, I can talk to this guy.
What is more scary? OPC killer swimming's right at you, sir? Or no more goober fish? This question keeps me up all night, every night.
Okay, I would think the second one is scarier? Where am I supposed to go? So what is way over here? Like, what is 18... what is 18 units of measurement away? And do they all...
I have no clue how that shiny get up there. She's a strange one for sure.
That shiny? Does anybody see a shiny? I do not see a shiny. Oh, wow. Way up there. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get that quite yet. So that says to just go down. Whoa. Holy cow. Oh, so this shows you Kyber Brick? They're called Kyber Bricks. Alright, I love it. That's fine. What the... Oh, wow. Okay. Let's stick to the planet we're on. Okay, wait. I might have figured out how to run. Yep, you click the left stick. Okay, can't walk through the wall. Makes sense.
Misa keep me belongings good and safe in this chest. But, Misa forgot the password. Misa muy, muy forgetful. That's why Misa ask rebel friend write down password. His house is, Misa forget that too. Somewhere in town, Misa be guessing.
Somewhere in town where? Whoa, what is this? Lock terminals, obtain the password. Okay, whatever. This is obviously not our main quest. Oh, what the heck. Okay, I didn't die. Are you sure it's not down here? Game, because the game...
Going to the planet four? Bombing. Here we are. Door's locked.
Oh my gosh, he runs
I'm
around like...
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Captain
Rest
Jack.
Assured, you will not be driving.
Okay, Jar Jar. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, okay. I get it now.
Crazy going to planet core? Here's a Yusa Bongo. Whenever you're so ready to get it crunching.
Oh, don't fall down there. Yeah, I don't think falling down there would be good. And yes, I know, it's a Lego game. I should be smashing all of this. But I don't... What in the... Okay. Let's just get in our ship. Cool, look at that in Lego form. That's beautiful. I love it. Oh, big goober fish. You joking! There's always a bigger fish. Uh-oh.
Big goober fish! You joking!
Don't
oh,
worry,
geez.
The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no!
Okay, LBRB are not really dodging. Oh, okay. Okay.
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it over the wall.
Ooh. Okay. Uh-oh. All right, well. We're doing okay. Ooh. That's a big dude. I don't
There's
want anything to do
a bigger fish.
With him. Oh, that's cool. Can we shoot the... Oh, jeez!
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Why didn't we put Jar Jar in one of the other pods? Oh, no.
Power's back.
Master's back!
All right. Let's get the heck out of here.
Mesa told you the planet core was back,
Bobby. Oh, we're not done, are we?
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Oh, no, I'm harming it right now. Colo clawfish. Wait, what is this guy? He's got a, dang it, that guy had a special, you know, special deal. Uh-oh, what is that? Again? Wait.
I see our friend is hungry again.
Hey, how do I slow down? Wow, that's a lot of fish.
Wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen.
Ah, victory!
Uh-oh.
Chair.
A bigger fish. Level complete. Oh, I got a Kyber crystal. Look at that. Sorry, Kyber brick. I did not get anywhere near true Jedi, though. Level challenges. This is nutsin'. Dodge every fin. Colo snorefish. Oh, I got another one for all challenges. Okay. I missed at least... There are 5 mini-kits in that level. I saw 1. Wow. Kyber bricks can be used to upgrade your abilities. Okay. Oh, I don't need to do that now. Tutorial. Press A to select core upgrades. Hold A to unlock speedy sprint using a Kyber brick. I'm guessing it's going to force me to do that, so okay. The upgrade is now active. Come back after finding more Kyber bricks and studs to level up speedy sprint or unlock new upgrades. Okay? Oh, this is really cool looking, too. Alright. So I guess, I mean, I don't know. It would probably be pretty boring if I just ran around here slicing and dicing everything, right? And I know that's what you're supposed to do in a Lego game, but... Ugh. You know what would be great is if I could suck up those studs from farther away. That would be cool. Alright. A royal rescue! Oh, we're just right back in it. Alright. How do I do speedy sprint? Ships, upgrades. Okay, sprint more quickly. Oh, okay, so your sprint is just faster. Alright.
Prepare to be destroyed.
Yeah, I don't think so. Take that, lamppost! And that!
Oh no, sir! The Machinix has the queen!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Oh, let's get these guys.
Why is this taking so long? Are we near the hangar? I didn't realize we were in a hurry. I'm taking us to look stop right there.
safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
Okay.
You're the guy's bombat!
Oh boy.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. Must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Alright, speedy sprint time, because I can't even keep up with her.
Don't let them get away.
Slow down, Amidala. You're gonna get yourself shot and killed. I love a good flourish, but so far... Oh! Is that how you put it away? Oh, it's B. Wait, where are we supposed to go now? I was already here. Alright, come on, Queen. She didn't sound great either. She sounded okay. So far, Obi-Wan is my favorite voice that we have.
Roger, roger.
Ooh, that was a cool move. That was just an XAX. Keep going. Speedy sprint.
Capture the Queen.
Your Majesty, stay back.
Usa is Usa. Oh, okay. I like that move. Okay, go ahead. Yeah, I will probably go through and play these and explore quite a bit more. I just figured for recording purposes, to keep things interesting, we'll just kind of continue on.
The Queen is coming with us.
She's not. She's really not. Wow. Oh, that's my health. I was like, that guy has a lot of health. But he doesn't. What is the heart-shaped? Oh, that's... Never mind. Yo, what's up with you, Droido? What? Enter code? I don't have any codes. So I'm not going to be doing that right now. I'm going to be helping the Queen.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
This is way too small. Her ship should be a lot bigger. What am I gonna duck to fit in there? Look at that. Come on. Come on. It should be bigger. Ooh, the clouds look really good. Yeah, R2. Oh, jeez.
That little droid did it.
Okay, I take it back. R2's voice is the best.
There's not
I didn't have
to
fly through the blockade.
The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Oh, cool.
Tatooine,
you say? This. Oh, Joe's gonna be a fan of this.
Mos Espa spaceport seems like
can I actually shoot the asteroids or no?
Mos Espa it is, but land on the outskirts.
I guess not. Well, it'd be cool if you could shoot the asteroids. I'm not gonna try to run into one. Oh, that's cool. I like that mechanic. I like this mechanic, too. Huh. Oh, cool. I love the approach work. Although this seems to be a loading screen now that I think about it, but that's fine. I'm fine with that. Mos Espa, and again, Galactic Basic at the bottom. Nice Bantha. I wonder if I can ride the Bantha.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Horsa are Yusa?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it...
Look at
now
the,
we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask
look around. Look at the sand and dirt on everybody, especially R2. Tell me I can ride a Bantha. I can. Oh, sorry, Padme. Okay. Banthas can jump.
That little boy of Watto's was quite the little mechanic. His mother told me he's always fixing and building things, but recently misplaced some blueprints. I'm sure they'll be lying around his home somewhere.
Interesting. Oh, so that's a rumor, which is a quest, I'm guessing. I get it.
Ride somewhere else? Look no further.
Ugh. Ride somewhere else. Oh, okay, so that's like a fast travel? Yeah, right, like we're ever gonna use that. Look at this. Oh, this is very cool. I do not remember a Tatooine that looked like this.
I know what you
or
need.
Or a Mos Espa that
you
looked like this.
You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
He's got confidence. I don't think he needs extra. Okay, just wanted to see if that was possible. Wow, look at the backflip. I like that. Forward flip, backflip. What's your deal? You look like you are having a great day. A great day.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
Oh, is it gonna let me pod race later? That would be sweet to get some racing in.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
How far? Not that I mind, like, look at this. This city is, like, fully realized. I love it. I wonder if this is Watto's place. It's like walking into heaven.
Hey! Chupa de Naga!
Oh, sorry, Chupa de Naga! Oh, yeah! Okay, cool. So I think, I don't know how long have I been playing. Oh, no, I can play a little.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic credits are no good out here. I need something more real.
Yes.
You're
he sounds good.
Little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Wow, this happened
quick. I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Holy cow, Jar Jar. Guy's a menace.
If that's okay. Everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Okay, so, voices again. His mother didn't say much, but she sounded really good. Watto sounded great. Anakin did not. That was not great at all for Anakin. Can I... So how high can I jump? Not high enough. Because it looks like there's a crystal up there. So could I, like, lift... Oh, boy. Slow. Perfect. So if I lift this and put it here, will it... Can I rotate it? No, I can't. Move. Up, down. Release. Oh, it stayed. Look at me. Solving puzzles. Oh. Never mind. I solved absolutely nothing. Where? Oh, geez. Oh, wait. There's a rope. Okay. Climb. Right trigger. Got it. Or right stick. Ooh. Yeah. Scaling the dome. Let's take a look at the city. Oh, this is so cool. I'm a big fan. Oh, you can jump off of those. Is there fall damage for a Jedi? There does not seem to be. Wow. Okay, so there's a lot to do. Alright. I think we will leave this one here. Because it seems like I'm going to be entering the in the pod race soon. And I think I'll want to start off my next episode with the pod race. Now, how do you save? It's like if I get over here... area... Galaxy. Interesting. So if I go galaxy, what happens? Oh, it tells you your completion percentage. There's 1,166 of those bricks. That is amazing. That's a lot of bricks. All right. I'm going to leave this one here. I would like to thank everybody for watching. I really do appreciate it. This is very cool. And you guys will see my gameplay and you will hear my voice on the next one.